Hi, I'm Alex Busquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
So many times we take things for granted, like some of the people, when they tell them to prepare for hurricanes and stuff, if they spend a little money and they don't see anything come our way, they are so ungrateful that they complain. But we have to say, praise God, it didn't hit us, because, for instance, look at what the people are going through. What we have to do is to pray for the people, pray for ourselves, and pray that it doesn't come, and any other cyclone, hurricanes doesn't come our way and to mash us up, because we are like a little dot. And what I can say is do our best to contribute whatever we can, however small it is, because we know it will go a long way.
One of the things that affecting me right now is the situation that we have in the Bahamas. We do have St. Lucia residents in the Bahamas, and it is sad that you haven't done anything from the government stating, well, look, let me see how we could put things in place to assist our people, to at least try and see how we could bring them down, get some information. We haven't heard anything from NEMO. We haven't heard anything from the Red Cross. At least I'm just calling on them, please, let us do something now.
When you say every time NEMO or the government come and talk to you about being prepared, are you prepared? Are you prepared? Are you prepared? When it comes to nature, you can never be prepared. You see it? Because all the people in Bahamas that went and buy food and block up the windows, everything, look at you right now. So I'll show you, nature is more powerful than mankind, no matter what y'all come with. What y'all come with, and nature say taking this, it's taking it. Call it God, whatever you want. Respect the land, respect people, respect animals, respect everything, and just go with it. Because when nature make up its mind, wipe out.
Any government, any politician, any layperson that cannot recognize the importance of education today has been given the wrong information and the wrong message. We have Sir Arthur. Sir Arthur is the nucleus. When the nucleus of a cell is destroyed, the whole cell destroys. This is the place where the people of tomorrow of St. Lucia are going to be the lawyers, the doctors, the carpenters, the masons. The whole education and trade section of St. Lucia starts from there.
Now, for many years, they have tried to get our people to change their mindset about the environment and disposal of garbage and so on. And the Honorable Romanus Lanchico tried many years ago, and now the mayor is trying his very best. And that doesn't seem to be changing, you know? And our attitude change does not come overnight. It is a very slow process. You have to change your cognition. You have to change your way of thinking. The old ideas and thoughts you have to be removed and replace it with good, positive thinking.
It breaks my heart every time a young person die prematurely, it's very different on the road. It's time we become proactive. I suggest the government puts a point system, subtract points from your license for infractions, over speeding, and bring suspension of licenses. People don't care now, they drive fast, I have insurance, you follow me, and they drive recklessly. But people hurt them when these licenses are suspended.
Today I want to ask a question to the young people that would be 21, 22 years of age this year. And that question is, what have you seen from 1997 up until today in the Castries East constituency in regards to development, progress, and anything that you would love to see as a young person in that constituency? I know I only have 40 seconds, but then I would answer that question, and that question is emphatic nothing.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.